Brothers in blue. A white supremacist cop has a new partner, a black gay Jew. Their partnership starts out rocky, but they soon realize that they'll need to stick together after they kill five unarmed police brutality protesters.